Hey guys, this is Josh out here at Holiday World of Katy. Today we're going to go over the 2017 Cougar 28 RLS. This is part of their X-Lite series, so it is a nice lightweight camper, about 6,200 pounds dry, about 31 feet overall. We're going to start up here in the front. You do already have your power tongue jack already equipped with this camper, which is going to make hitching and unhitching a lot easier, as well as leveling out the camper. The propane bottles are right here, nice battery bracket here. One thing about the Cougars that I do really like is their molded one-piece fiberglass front caps. This is actually a paint on the cream color is a paint here. 5-year warranty for it, for not to fade out like some of your other dyed caps will. I do like it because it is more structurally sound. It can take any road debris. It can take punishment pretty good. It's also better insulated in there as well. Now the front cap does go all the way to the side. The bottom part does too, as well as the top you'll see. So it's a very aerodynamic cap. You got your pass-through storage here with the magnet strips. We go all the way through, of course. You can see the aluminum frame on there. This being a Keystone product, you will have double-sided welds, clean welds, no spot welding in there. The 28 RLS is your rear living floor plan, so it's gonna have two entrances, one directly to the bedroom, one out to the living room. Notice your large awning here will cover both doors. Got a nice LED strip underneath it as well. And of course, your outdoor speakers. They went ahead and added the aluminum steps for this year, which is a very nice feature. You have a nice safety grab handle, so you can, it makes getting in and out of the camper a lot easier. Now go ahead and point this out. You do have the polar package on there. What that means to you is that you can go into your colder climates. Your underbelly is heated and enclosed, so your lines are not gonna freeze up on you. If you're gonna stay down here in Texas, that's also a benefit to you, because like I said, it's enclosed, so you don't have no critters going in and under your underbelly there. Let's go around here. You can do see your spare tire, of course. One cool thing about this one is this is a 50 amp camper, okay? 50 amps for such a short coach. It's actually not very seen, so not too common, but it's a very nice feature. That means you're not gonna be tripping breakers as often as you would a 30 amp coach. Also, you can equip this with two ACs if you wanted to. It does have one 15,000 BTU air conditioner right now, but it's wired and braced to receive a second one in the bedroom. Okay, you do see the slide out here. It is one super slide, so it's a 12-foot slide. On a cable-driven, it's a cable-driven slide, which basically to you, that means it's the cable-driven system has been around for a long, long time, so it's a proven method to work. What's nice about it is you can also reel it in manually if you ever have a power outage, so you never have to worry about the slide being stuck on you out here. You got your gray and black tanks right here, so it's not directly underneath the slide out. The valves are gonna be right down below, which is a very nice and convenient to get to. You do have your docking station here, which will give you your outside shower, hot and cold water, your black tank flush, your hookups for cable and satellite, and if you want to go ahead and fill up with your waters, it's right here. Let's go on inside and take a look at this floor plan, guys. All right, guys, we're inside the Cougar 28 RLS now. This is the rear living floor plan, so you are going to have both your captain chairs in the back with a nice big picture window. Both of these will recline, so you have a nice comfortable seat. I'm gonna put on your controls are all up here in the control panel. Nice and far away from the reach of any small children. Storage all across the back here. You'll notice from the Cougar emblem there, your roof is actually barreled. So you don't have a flat ceiling here, which will give you just a little bit more head clearance and the impression of a lot more space. You do have on your slide out here, your trifold sofa bed. This year they went for a little wider sofa bed. So nice comfortable seating. It's a trifold sofa, like I said, so it'll pull all the way out and you can actually sleep an adult on here. Storage above there, LED lighting, of course. We ordered this particular one with the booth or the bench style dinette seating here. It's in the table form right now, but of course you can pop this right up. It makes for a nice comfortable seating area. You do have storage underneath here as well on both sides. It's very easy to get to, so you don't have to lift up the cushions or anything like that to get to it. Your entertainment system is going to be right over here on this side. So you do have a nice flat screen television, your DVD player here, CD player, Bluetooth, it's all in there. On your kitchen here, you do have a nice pantry area, very, very deep pantry. Put my whole hand in there. You'll also notice Cougar does raise wood paneling, real hard wood all throughout the coach. Nice 8-cubic-foot refrigerator, gas and electric, of course. They went with all stainless steel appliances for this year. So your stove, oven, microwave, it's all stainless, including the sink as well, so it's a 50-50 split. You do have nice solid surface countertops, Corian countertops. Of course, great storage above it. All right, guys, so in the restroom, this is a pass-through restroom style. It is going to have one of the largest showers you are going to find in a travel trailer. This is a fifth wheel style shower. It does have a nice seat here for the ladies. Plenty of headroom. Very, very comfortable. Lots of elbow room in there. And what I do like about the pass-through style is, like I said, you have a lot of room to be able to change in here. You don't have to go into the bedroom. You don't have to go into the living room to change clothes. I know some RV restrooms are very nice and tight and confining. That's not the case with this one. You are going to have some linen storage in the back here as well. Medicine cabinet, your sink, of course, extra storage down here. You do have some nice countertop space there as well. And your commode, of course. Now we're in the bedroom for the Cougar. All Cougar travel trailer floor plans for the year 2017 are going to have king size beds. So king beds are a standard feature now. You do have a little storage in the cap in there. It's perfect for any CPAP machines to put your phones while they charge, because you do have 110 power on each side, as well as a charging center down there, USB and 12 volt. His and her closets on each side, of course. Some storage above. With Cougar, like I said, it is a 50 amp coach, so you can install a second AC. I said it is wired and braced, so you can install a second AC. It's a 13.5 BTU air conditioner will be up there. You already have a 15,000 BTU air conditioner that's fully ducted in the room. Of course, this being a travel trailer, rear living, like I said, you are going to have another entrance here. So it's very nice to be able to get in and out of the bedroom, especially if you have somebody staying with you on the trifold couch back there. You don't have to disturb anybody. All right, guys, I wanted to thank you for taking the time to watch this video with me on the 2017 Cougar 28 RLS. If you have any further questions, please give me a call. The dealership number here is 281-371-7200. Once again, my name is Josh. Thank you from all of us here at Holiday World of Katy. When you go, 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 RVS!